welcome back to another vlog. We're just kind of chilling in the studio right now. Yeah. Hey, Leah, wait. How many days until Christmas?
There's 19 days until Christmas, so get ready.
So that means we have to decorate the studio.
Okay, while they're decorating the studio, I'm going to show you how to make a snowflake. So you need a piece of paper and you fold it like this, and then you take your scissors and you cut this like random piece off because you don't need it, and then you have to fold it again like this, and then this is the tricky part. You have to
Good morning, everybody. Today is Monday, December 6th. I'm Cody.
And I'm Jacob, and this is BearCast.
The winter formal was a blast. Thank you, Student Gov, for putting that on for us. If you have any pictures from the dance, send them to Pyle, Fonda, or Miss Kent so we can have them for the yearbook.
Sterling Scholars have been announced and we want to congratulate them. Here's the list of our winners. Congratulations. Wow, Bears Give Back has been great so far. We're actually getting close to our goal of $12,000.
Now, let's send it over to Student Gov.
Whoa! Student Gov 60 seconds starting right now. I'm Snurble.
I'm Sean.
I'm Ella.
And we're gonna be...
This is Student Gov!
Okay, that's good. That's good. Running assembly. We're gonna talk about it right now, bro. Let's go. Shoo.
What's up, guys? With the Gold Rush, Thursday the 16th, final assembly, prepare to give back.
Break those piggy banks, search for those couch cushions, look for those car seats, bring your money.
Everyone bring your cash, it's gonna be insane. We're gonna have games. We're gonna have the dodgeball rematch of the teachers and students. It's gonna be mental. I just hit a wall, I don't even care. I'm so hyped. Bring your money, right now. Boom. Shoo,
shoo. And remember, guys, this is a great way to give back to charity, plus to get involved with the school. This assembly can be so dope, but we need you all there to participate in it.
We're so close to breaking the record, so everyone keep donating, keep giving.
Bears Give Back has been so legit, and this is just gonna be the perfect cherry on top. I want everyone there. It's gonna be insane!
Yeah!
Choo. When we break the record, I'll be shaving my head, bleaching it, and possibly putting polka dots on my hair.
Not only that, I will be doing something wacky with my cranium.
And I would be doing that, but this is actually a weave, so I can't.
Shebo!
I'll be doing something else, so don't even worry.
And I'll eat a worm at the assembly. I'll eat a worm.
I'll drink a goldfish. Ooh,
and more surprises to come.
For Bears Get Back, we have had a dodgeball, basketball, and volleyball tournament. The teachers have won 2 out of 3, and once again, they have showed their dominance in the Turkey Bowl, winning a third tournament. Check out the highlights.
Hey Bears, your hosted chapter has two new opportunities for you to help those in need. First, the Pregnancy Resource Center of Salt Lake City is always in desperate need of more diapers this time of year. For the last 2 weeks of the quarter, we would like as many of you as possible to purchase any size package of any size diapers to donate to this worthy charity and drop it off at the office. Jones and Marshall are willing to offer professional development points if you show them the diapers you are donating.
Second, as you know, POSA has been supporting the efforts of the National Bone Marrow Donor Registry and the Be the Match through its Q-tips for QPIC effort. You now have the opportunity to help us fundraise through your social media connections. POSA would like you to join our team of fundraisers by setting up your own Be the Match page on our HOSA team page. All you have to do is create a page and share it with your friends and relatives. Again, for those of you needing professional development point, Jones and Marshall will give you extra points for joining our team and raising money. If you are interested, come and see Jones or Marshall and we'll help you get signed up. Let's all bear down for these worthy causes.
The holidays are all about friends, family, and of course, baking. Let's send it over to Jay and Dakota and watch them bake a pumpkin pie.
Off of the plate.
Score!
About 2 cups of two. I'm making a tiny pie crust. Let's roll it into a ball.
Bears, are you planning on trying out for our spring sport? Second quarter grades determine eligibility for tryouts. Also, you must make second quarter grades to stay eligible for your winter sport.
To be eligible to play, you must have at least a 2.0 GPA and no more than 1 F. NGs are also counted as Fs.
Explorer Day for SheTech is coming up. If you are interested in hands-on tech, workshops, and meeting mentors in the tech industry, you should sign up.
For those wanting to take concurrent enrollment classes for spring term, you have until January 4th to submit your class information to Ms. Saunders in room 226, but please don't procrastinate until then. Submit them as soon as possible. After January 4th, you are no longer allowed to register for the classes.
Are you interested in getting super swole?
The Summit Baseball Club has weights after school almost every day. Find Coach Miller or any of the baseball players for more details on the times.
Let's send it over to sports.
Welcome, Bears. Welcome to sports. Okay. Wrestling had their first tournament over the weekend at Siren Hills High School and did great.
Cheer also had a tournament over the weekend and they did great.
This week, girls have an away game tomorrow at Draper APA, then they are home on Thursday versus Mati.
The boys have a home game this weekend against Granger. They play tomorrow at 7.
Back to the studio.
Good luck, everyone.
Next week on BearCast, be sure to join us for a special Christmas episode. Next week will be the final BearCast of the semester, and we'll start back up on a couple of weeks after the break.
Go Bears, rawr, and bear down.